introduce ourselves more and so you guys get to know us and just talk about what's going on right now. My name is Marlena.
My name is Paulina.
And I'm Charlena.
And we're 24. We're born and raised in Wisconsin. Mm-hmm. I'm a fraternal triplet, and these two are identical.
Yes, identical.
And I was born second.
I was born third.
And I am the oldest and also the cutest.
But anyway, so you guys could know more information about us. We thought we'd let you know a little bit more. We've been singing since we were about 5 years old. Mm-hmm. And it started back when we were first started school. We would always like have devotion, sing and pray and come together. So it just became a part of like our everyday life. And some of our hobbies include singing, cooking, shopping, quality time with our family.
Love it. Yes.
And we'll be coming to you guys with more videos, showing you more about our life.
Also, we would love if you guys would just comment down below. Yeah. Give us ideas. What do you guys want to see us doing? You want to see little things, cooking.
You can't forget the kids.
No, we can't, guys.
I have a two-year-old. She has a two-year-old.
And I have a two-year-old.
Born only 12 days apart, which is ironic. Right. No. We did not plan that.
And then everybody had the audacity to ask me where my baby at.
I don't know. I told her after marriage.
Run for our money, is it?
Yeah, we want to make sure our YouTube channel, you know, has everything or at least something that everyone can, you know, view and like
and relate
learn
to
something from.
As well.
We started our YouTube about a year ago. We posted a couple videos, but a few days later, tragically, our dad passed. Mm-hmm. We took a little time to mourn him, to remember him. But during that time, we learned a lot. We matured a lot, mainly why we named our channel Kemp's Triplets. We want to honor him in any way we can, keep his legacy alive, you know, because he was a special man. You know, anyone that met him knew that. Love you, Dad.
Shout out to Dad.
Love you.
Also, I want to give a shout out to Trina, our sister Trina. We love you.
We love you.
About a year ago, she came to us, hey, why don't you guys name your group Kemp's Triplets? And it just stuck with us. So
like, yeah.
We love it. We wanted to just take that and run with it and just honor our dad. And he can live through us. And with that being tragically said, a lot of the world is going through a tragic time. Mm-hmm. COVID-19, coronavirus, the world globally is impacted by this. Us ourselves, we've been impacted. Yes. Where one day we're at work and the next minute we're at home with our families, you know, not knowing what's going to come next of it. But you know what? We're not taking this time to be negative. We're embracing this time. We're taking this time to, you know, perfect our craft and, you know, spend quality time with my sisters and bond with my family. And that's what's most important right now. All of that materialistic stuff, you know, going out to eat and going to the movies, none of that matters right now. You know, right now, the most important thing in our lives is spending time with our family, showing kindness, showing love, you know, spreading love, having patience with one another. I also want to give a shout out to all of those essential workers out there.
Thank you for all the hard work
that you do, putting your lives on the front line and just risking it all every day. And, you know, really, that messes with you mentally. Like, man, like, am I going to come home and bring this back to my family?
Right.
And that's very scary, you know. I couldn't imagine not having my family. Rest in peace to all of those loved ones out there who lost their family members due to the COVID-19. You know, this is serious. So the best thing that we can do right now is stay home, stay safe, and, you know, wash our hands. Take those small precautions that we didn't really care too much about before, and, you know, really take heed of it now. Like, our whole lives could be totally different after, you know, all of this is over. We don't know if we will be extended past, you know, May 26th here in Wisconsin. Take this time to love on one another, embrace that. If you're religious, you know, build a better relationship with God. Those type of things are important right now. So we just wanted to share our message and get our message out there. Those are who are going through a hard time. We're here for you. You're not alone.
Yes.
You know, there are sometimes we wake up and we're feeling down discouraged. Let's come together. Let's pray. And we'll get through this. Together we will. That's the message we wanted to put out there to the world. So that is what we wanted to share with you guys.
Thank you for tuning in. And like we said, comment below, like, subscribe,
share.
Well, if you dislike it, we take criticism.
Yeah, we do constructive.
You know, what could we do better? Improve and make better videos
for you guys
to watch.
Yes.
For you to watch. Why not? So, thanks. We're peacing out.
Peace.
Peace.
Till next time.